This video is brought to you by Manscaped. More about them at the end of the video.
This prediction that's right up here.
Being single most of my life.
Or just yell at Larry Brooks like every other New York Ranger.
I
still love that line. Just yell at Larry Brooks like every other New York Ranger does. But so Anthony, I was delighted when you sent me the news last night, because there aren't many players I've outright rooted for in the NHL than Mike Grier. And he's changing the faces of NHL front offices, because Mike Grier, I followed his career back when he was at Boston University. He was a walk-on. He wasn't even guaranteed to make the team. And he ended up playing on a team with Chris Drury, with Jay Pandolfo, a lot of great legendary guys that went on to be great captains and legendary players. And obviously, guys, Travis Roy, we talked about him and his inspiration to anybody who's read 11 Seconds. But as far as Mike Grier goes, the guy worked his way from a walk-on at Boston University to the general manager at the San Jose Sharks, a team that he played for. And he played for a bunch of different teams. Hell, he was traded by the St. Louis Blues to the Washington Capitals before he even played a game. So it's – and he's played on several of the other teams. Great penalty killer. God, that guy was fast. He was great. And, you know, when I was watching the press conference, and I still have it up on one of my screens right here, there was somebody that wondered aloud, oh, diversity hire. No. He's not a diversity hire. He is definitely not. And he is the best man for the job. And there's a lot of good front office people that are doing this. Emily Castonguay, who is, and Tammy Granato, who were hired by the Vancouver Canucks. They know more about hockey than I'm ever going to be able to know.
Yesterday, the Maple Leafs promoted Haley Wickenheiser to assistant GM. Today, the Devils made a woman assistant GM. So, yeah, for sure, changing faces in the NHL front offices. And get back to Grier. Grier, many people think of him as a penalty kill guy, a gritty guy, grinded out. But he had two 20-goal seasons. You know, he had some offensive upside to his game.
And, Anthony, I'm sorry. You shortchanged Haley Wickenheiser. It's Dr. Haley Wickenheiser.
Doctor, yeah.
But again, like I think one thing is hockey is one of those rare sports that you can look at the men's game and the women's game and say they're a lot more alike than any other sport. Basketball is certainly different. Baseball is certainly different. Even though it's baseball versus softball, that's a different story. Soccer is somewhat similar. I mean, I'd say soccer is pretty close. But as far as hockey goes, I mean, women's game doesn't change. So when you get somebody from a hockey-rich family like the Granados, and Cammy Granato is a Hall of Famer. She's not a Hall of Famer for no reason. And Haley Wickenheiser, Hall of Famer. And again, like there are these guys that they're – trust me. I understand what the political nature is about everything. And we're not talking about politics at all on this channel. We try to stay away from that. And this isn't even a political thing. I'm outright telling you, I couldn't help but smile listening to Mike Grier talk about how hard he worked and how the owners of the San Jose Sharks were just like, we got the best man for the job. He just happens to be black.
Yeah.
So, that's great too. And by the way, do you know what his brother does for a living, Anthony?
General manager of the Dolphins.
General manager of the Miami Dolphins.
Yeah.
Yeah. And again, so it's another thing. It goes to the football team that I root for, which, hey, I'm going to be seeing more football games this year. So maybe that'll actually make me like the sport again. But this is where it's so great and it's so refreshing. And, you know, it's a reminder once again, hockey is for everybody. It doesn't matter what walk of life that you come from. And I still think this is the most inclusive game that there is, period, anywhere. So it doesn't have bumps. Sure. Everybody does, but it's going to be like that. It's it's just, it's all right. I'll buy another minute on this since Anthony got up, but it's just that any, if you could play, you could play. Remember that old one. If you could play, you could play.
Yeah.
That's all that matters. That's absolutely the only thing that matters in this sport. Doesn't matter what your orientation is, your religion is. Hell, the Rangers just had the first ever Jewish Norris Trophy winner. How about that? So come on. There's a lot of great stuff about the sport. Everybody, the changing face of hockey doesn't even matter. This game is for Eddie. If pick up a stick, go play right now. I feel like playing right now, and I haven't played since May. Oh, God. This is killing me. All right. Anthony, any final thoughts on that?
No, I just I think it's good to see more diversity in the game, and I think it won't be long before, you know, you see a woman GM or assistant coach, or, you know, maybe eventually a coach. I think it will happen one day, but it's good to see.
Guys, girls love a man that's well-groomed. So check out Manscaped and their family of products. They have you covered from head to toe, from the lawnmower to the weed whacker, because you don't want to look like a fuzzball. Go to manscaped.com, put in promo code BAH for Big Apple Hockey to get 20% off and free shipping. If you like that video, we got a lot more. So check out any of these that are right over here. And don't forget to like, share.
Your ideas are intriguing to me, and I wish to subscribe to your newsletter.